This is a great day for the Energy and Environmental Secretariat.
We must address the multiple threats of climate change. We're experiencing stronger storms, more extreme temperatures, and altogether more disruptive weather. The transportation sector accounts for 37% of the emissions associated with climate change. So it's a really important thing to be here today to celebrate the actions we're taking toward a cleaner, safer transportation future. We've worked together, government, the private sector, ordinary citizens, and the many, many advocates for the environment, to change behavior and develop technologies and a burgeoning industry around clean and alternative energy. And we've made significant progress. And so today, I'm happy to celebrate the launch of a new fleet of plug-in, all-electric buses for the WRTA. Pretty great stuff. With these six new, clean, all-electric, wicked cool, modern buses, and through foresight and good planning, the WRTA has just created the largest fleet of fully electric transit buses anywhere in America. Wow. Every one of these electric buses will eliminate 130 tons, each one, of carbon dioxide every year, which means better air quality, safer environment for all of us. Together, we are building that clean energy future. We are building a stronger and safer environment for ourselves and for our children, and we are creating jobs right here on the way. That's a winning formula. I'm glad to be a part of it. Thank you.